TCU got off to a great start at the College World Series with a 10-3 victory over LSU Sunday. The Horned Frogs will next play at 7 p.m. Tuesday in a winner's bracket game. They'll face the winner of the Cal State Fullerton-Vanderbilt game that was suspended because of rain Sunday night and will be completed Monday. You can check out Kristen Keith's coverage from Omaha on the Big 12 Digital Network. The Big 12 recorded 5 individual titles at the NCAA Men's and Women's Track and Field Championships over the weekend. Kansas State's Akilah Jones won the heptathlon, setting a school record with 6,275 points and becoming just the 6th K-State woman to win an outdoor NCAA title. On the men's side, Texas Tech's Ja'Corian Duffield and Bradley Adkins made history in the high jump. Duffield finished first and Adkins second. They became the first teammates since 1939 to finish 1-2 in the outdoor championships, and the first teammates in NCAA history to finish 1-2 in the indoor and outdoor championships. Michael Stigler of Kansas won the 400-meter title. Stigler, the 4-time Big 12 champion in the event, had finished second twice in the NCAA championship. Iowa State's Edward Kemboy completed an indoor-outdoor sweep in the 800 meters, and he used a strong finish to capture the outdoor title. And Oklahoma State's Chad Noel finished off an undefeated season with a national championship in the 1500 meters. Texas finished 7th in the men's team standings, while Texas and Kansas State finished tied for 9th in the women's team standings. UT's finishes gave the Longhorns their 10th and 11th top 10 finishes in NCAA team championships this season. That equals the school's best since totaling 11 top 10 finishes during the 2005-2006 season. For the Big 12 Digital Network, I'm Wendell Barnhouse.